So we're gonna run a performance test this session. See if you can beat the target time. I'll get the guys to change the tires for you. This screen provides you with live timing information and also allows you to fast forward time within the current session. There's 5 minutes remaining in the session. You've just got time to put in a couple of laps. Well done. You've hit all of the targets set for you this session. Okay guys, let's get these changes made ASAP. Car to track. Move it guys. Is expecting another podium finish this weekend. Think you can deliver? got this guy. Pass him. Just 5 seconds separate you. Thank you. looks like Button is going to pit within the next couple of laps. On the street. Tire change within a couple of laps. We'll be right back. Brakes are at optimal temperature. Brakes at optimal temperature.
Whoa.
just entered the pit lane. Trying to change the wing angle. There are no changes remaining this lap. Thank you. Rosberg is stopping now. He's in the pits this lap. Times are slightly faster than Alonso's. You're catching him.
Oh,
changes remain in this lap. One second per lap. Seconds behind Alonso. Easily. The Red Bulls are the next two cars ahead of you. Now. In the car ahead, he should move over and let you straight past. Seconds ahead of you. Second a lap faster than him. Keep it up. Showing that you're trying to change the wing angle. There are no changes remaining this lap. That's a fantastic result, mate. Well done. We didn't think it was possible yet. You're still topping the Drivers' Championship table.
With the new points scoring system this year, you've collected 15 points for third, with the points awarded for first being 10 more. Getting the win in Formula One is more important than ever, don't you think? Finishing third against such tough competition this weekend must give you a real confidence boost. That was a strong performance from both yourself and the team today. You must be looking to keep up the same level for the next race.